everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Naomi Boyer, and in today's video, I'm going to show you some really easy tips on how to look more stylish in 2020. So if you're interested in this video, then please keep watching. All right, so my first tip to looking more stylish is instead of fully wearing your coats or your jackets, try just wearing them over your shoulders. Now, I know this can seem really, really annoying, can seem like it's just gonna fall off your shoulders, but if you have a blazer or some type of jacket with good structure, especially around the shoulders, I promise you, it will stay on. Just the look of something like that just kind of makes you look so cool. Like you're just like, oh, I just threw this on, no big deal. And also, if you are wearing such a cute outfit, you know, and you don't wanna cover it up, then just wearing it over your shoulders will show more of the outfit on the inside. I love this look, it just seems so effortless. And if it's getting warmer, like summer's coming around, and you maybe you're going to transition from day to night, you know, having a light jacket might be necessary. Just throwing it over your shoulders allows you to bring the jacket with you but not be fully wearing it, so you're not gonna be so hot. But if you're worried about the jacket falling off, try using an oversized type of jacket. That way it can stay on a little bit better. All right, my next tip is to wear an oversized hat or any kind of wide-brimmed hat. So I feel like the wider the brim, the cooler the look. And these types of wide-brim hats have just been so popular lately and even the past like year or two. And I feel like they just make you look like you know exactly what you're doing. It's just such a great accessory, especially for the coming summer months when it's gonna be really, really hot. A hat is a really great way to keep your face and your body out of the sun. There are straw wide brim hats, there are felt wide brim hats, they all look so good. And especially if you're wearing a really basic outfit, they just really help dress an outfit up. And also, if you have hair that you don't wanna do, a wide brimmed hat, just any hat in general is a really great way to cover that hair up. All right, my next tip is to add a designer bag. Now, before you start commenting about it being designer, listen, it doesn't have to be designer, but you can definitely mix high and low with your outfit being super affordable and then just grabbing the designer bag that you have. Especially if it is a classic one, then it definitely elevates your look. Obviously, it does not have to be designer, but something that just looks nice and polished and sleek is always going to help level up your outfits. All right, so my next tip is to add a leather jacket. Actually, anything leather is just going to be a lot more edgy. It's just gonna make you look a lot more stylish. So instead of maybe your normal black jean, try a leather pant. But a leather jacket is something that is such a staple in your closet. I feel like every girl needs a good black leather jacket. You could pair it with so many items in your closet, from fancy dresses. It could definitely edge it up. You could wear it with jeans. There are just so many things, so many uses for a good leather jacket. So when it comes to your normal work wear, you can top your preppy look off with a leather jacket and take it off when you get to work. You could use a leather jacket over your active wear, and that is gonna make it look really, really nice. Again, like I mentioned, you could use it with a lot of dressy items and also elevate your casual outfit with a leather jacket. All right, my next tip is to wear an unexpected shoe. Now, what I mean by wear an unexpected shoe is think of mixing styles. So for example, if you're going for a more preppy outfit, maybe a preppy outfit for work, instead of using maybe your normal work flat shoe, try pairing it with a sleek boot. Or instead of wearing a heel with a super girly dress, try swapping the heel out for a sneaker. So an unexpected shoe, something that really stands out, is something that can definitely dress up any boring, basic outfit, and it can definitely be the star of your outfit. All right, next tip is to pack on the chain or chain link necklaces. So I've been super into these types of classic Cuban link necklaces, and in like the thicker versions, I have so many versions of them. This one is from Ellie Vail here, and I even added a dog tag. And then I have this different type of chain link necklace right here. It looks like paper clips, and I just have a bunch of them. So I know super dainty necklaces are always gonna be in style. They're always super classic and go with everything, But if you have, again, like a boring, not boring, but basic outfit that you want to dress up, you can definitely do that by, you know, layering these chain link necklaces. They're bold, but they're not so bold that it kind of overtakes you. At least be careful with that. I just like this look all together with my black t-shirt. I have been loving this. I've been wearing this every day. I will link them down in the description box below. But this is just a nice way to kind of upgrade the jewelry that you've been used to. I just think this is a really fun way to dress up your outfits, to make you look more stylish, and it's just such a simple little detail. Our main next tip is to try a new denim trend. So instead of your regular skinny jeans that you love, that you're used to, swap them out for a wide leg jean. Those have been super popular lately, and I actually love the silhouette. It's almost like wearing a classic trouser, but in denim form. And instead of your straight leg jeans, try swapping them out for a slouchy jean or even a balloon jean, whatever you want to call it. But these are just really easy, small little details that you can try that will definitely dress up any basic outfit that you have, from t-shirt and jeans, just anything that you love. It just gives a nice little easy twist. All right, then my last tip is, instead of a regular white t-shirt, try a shoulder padded one, like the one that I am wearing right now. These are super trendy, but again, it's just small little details, small little changes that they make to fashion to make it a little more trendy and stylish and cool. This one I got from Nasty Gal. I have a white one that's from the Frankie shop. That's the original one that I first got, and I love that. And there are just a lot of other inexpensive places to get these types of tees from, so again, I will link them. But something like this gives your body a lot more structure, and it's definitely noticeable. So if someone sees you wearing a t-shirt like this, they're definitely gonna know it's a t-shirt, but it's a different one. It's a unique one. That's gonna make you stand out from the crowd, be that stylish, trendy girl, cool girl out there. So I hope this video helps. These are just the simple little things that you can try out that's gonna just make you look more stylish in 2020. So that is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and found it useful. If you did, give me a thumbs up and let me know in the comments section below. Again, if you did like this video and you have not already, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Just hit the red subscribe button down below. And thank you so much for watching. I will see you in my next video.